Hello, we're playing World of Tanks. This is Ian Studios, and let's go. I'm a little sick, I think. That, or just got allergies. Just got the T-28. Yeah. Not really sure. What I should go for here. The second reload is not my favorite. It's pretty close to what tier 10s have. We're not tier 10. That's actually really close to my tier 7. I mean 8. Apparently, tier 4s can murder tier 8s. That's fantastic. Let's go. I said let's go, but I didn't tell him which direction. Oh. Oh, I have a T-28. That's actually fantastic. Ooh. Oh, we don't have any tier 5s. It's fantastic. Yeah, just get a quick shot on him. It's fantastic. There's an A-20 over there. It's probably going to shoot at him. Yep. Screw you. Jeez! I'm gonna try to jump on this boy, but I know he's gonna run. Ah! I'll be back. And for the heck of it, I've decided to go for Loy, or Wow, or something. I really don't have a great time pronouncing this. You know your armor sucks when you can get murdered by a tier 4. Yeah. It's pretty disgraceful to have your tier 8 being killed by a bunch of tier 4s. Oh, what the heck? Surrender, we all kill you? The heck? What is that? We're not gonna surrender. We don't wanna be all killed. A few of us are gonna die anyway, so. I'm gonna try and get this guy here. Dang it, I shot at one of my friendlies. Thankfully, you can't do kill on this. I could have actually hurt my teammate if it had been normal blitz. Or normal walk, but it isn't. It's blitz. Oh, wait. We're just gonna have to, Woo! Wow, Miz. That's fantastic. Oh, I don't know if my tank's bad or not, but... Yay, got killed. It's probably the only kill I'm gonna get. All the IS are dead. That's fantastic. Ouch. Oh, wait, what? Didn't break my track. I mean, he broke my track a little bit, but he didn't actually manage to penetrate my armor. So that's kind of interesting. Wonder what tier he was. If he's a tier 7, that could explain it, because I don't think tier 5 can. I mean, that'd be pretty big power for a tier 5. Ooh. Yeah, he's about to have a really bad day. Wait. Yeah, he had a really bad day. This guy too. Oh, what the? Oh, another anime tank. You see those every once in a while. Like an Inco SP and the Hunter Cape and something or other. Yep. Anime base tanks and World of Tank Blitz, it happens. I'm pretty sure you actually see them in Little Watt too, I think. They'd be pretty messed up if it was a blitz only kind of thing. Then again, there's a lot of people who play blitz, so. Just realize we just won the match. Fantastic. I think I got a kill. I am correct. I'm at 58,000. Meanwhile, the Churchill has more. 71,000, yeah. You can tell which one I'm playing more. Actually. Oh, checker. Yeah, I don't have that greatest percentage of victories. Hundred and eight battles. I've only done 36 battles in tier 1. That's fantastic. I'll be right back. So we're in a Crusader. The British tank. British tank. Ooh, what the? Okay. I'm gonna have to work on my voice. It's a little, messed up because of my cold.
Time to roll out.
That was a Soviet tank. Maybe I could play some Soviet March, but we're not. I mean, you could. It just wouldn't be as appropriate. Then again, it wouldn't be appropriate at all because it's really for Red Alert 3. Universe. It'd be funny as heck if there was a apocalypse tank in here. The CMC franchise. Counts? Are you kidding me? Yeah, Chaff probably hates me right now. So I want to get this. We want this guy dead quickly. There we go. Now we got this A32 being a giant. We got a Hetzer. I hit the Hetzer. I got Hetzer a little bit. I got him in the head. Wow, that's actually a really good headshot. Is my Crisis 2 skills paying off? Nah, because I'm getting it a lot. Oof. Ramming in the... Oh god, no, it's a T! One! Oh!
Oh.
Wow, this guy's actually not that great. I swear, if I manage to kill this guy before I get killed, oh my god, I'll do it. I'll kill the team one heavy. I don't usually do that, so it's always great when I kill one. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, I realized I was trying to cap. Oh, that's rude. Rude because I don't like capping. That's just being a hypocrite. Kind of. Unintentionally. I hate capping, yeah, it's capping. Well. Eh, you know what, every... Oh, oh wow. Ricochet, fantastic. Wow, I think I just banned someone else's... Well, that's interesting. Oh, wow. I feel like it's dominated. Look at Lux coming in like a brave. Oh, no, please don't ram him. And he rammed him. Oh, Panzer 4. Dang it. Couldn't say GG. Well, I have 2,000 XP. That's not really that great. Yeah. This is actually pretty fast. I'll see you guys. Here we go. We're in Abyss. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hey, so it's the beginning of the match. Let's go. Actually a really fast tank. Like, I am not kidding you. This thing is a speed demon compared to other tanks. And it's small. Look how big I am compared to that guy. Oh, that's just great. Because I'm faster, this means I can probably outmaneuver this bugger. No, he's just really asking. He just really asked for it to get killed. You see, French tanks like German tanks sometimes don't really have that great armor. It's flat. So you can get murdered pretty fast. There's a few German tanks that's a great example for this, such as the Toaster. I mean, literally, how flat can you go? Look at the Toaster. If I actually jump on this guy, I'm gonna laugh myself this year. You kidding me? He took away most of my health. Well, that's just great. That's it for today, actually. I actually just exited in on my... Wait a minute, I need to end the video. So I'll see you guys next time. This is Ian Studios, and I'm out. See ya.